The town of Natonin in Mountain Province has been placed under a state of calamity. One more body was recovered Thursday in the landslide that buried a DPWH building serving as an evacuation center during the onslaught of Typhoon Rosita. Authorities have placed the official death count at 8, with 19 still missing. Only 2 of the 29 people who took refuge in the building have been rescued so far. The town remains isolated and can only be reached by foot. Much-needed heavy equipment have yet to break through the many landslides. The mayor said placing the town under a state of calamity would help a lot, but they need much more.
I appeal to the national government if there is any assistance, especially because I just opened up ang sabi ko lahat ng mga stores. You just release any food for those who are going to have the search and rescue operations, and we will just make some computations later.